I hope my camera doesn't run out of memory, but I'm going to show you two books I got for $16 for my own money, Christmas money. I thought Clarice would be good to accompany because she's a character from Percy Jackson and I interrupted that character. So I'm talking so fast because I'm scared my limit will be reached. I got The Lost Hero. It doesn't have Percy in it, I don't think. And The Son of Neptune, and it does have Percy. So bye, Percy's Guide, and bye!